there any place you guys haven't been?
The Rosenthal's got $7.95 for their place. In 2 days, they had 6 offers.
Sealed bids. That's what everyone's doing now.
What do you think this place is worth, Ed?
Oh, I don't know. If you sell your house, where do you go?
Those prices, Tahiti.
Bangkok.
Connie, where's this one from?
I decided that I wasn't going to auction my bedspreads. No. But I was talking to Jeff, and Jeff and I thought it would be a really good idea if we auctioned our children off.
Very funny.
Where are you guys jetting off to next? Connie?
It's the town.
Connie?
What? I'm sorry. Does anyone need anything?
No.
No.
Worst night ever in my time.
It's so wonderful.
I caught that Stanford game.
Who cares?
No.
Great game. And,
Beth wouldn't let me.
No, you are 90. So whipped.
Ed, hold on, my mother.
No, he didn't go to Stanford. He went to Northwestern. That's where these two are.
What are you telling me,
right?
Great game.
And they didn't go to the same
place. Double up.
No.
Where did we meet, all of us?
Wasn't it at a drug bust?
In prison. We all got busted for Prozac. They rounded us up and put us in jail and took all our Prozac.
Please do.
We tried to raise our bail.
Connie?
What?
Oh, I'm okay.
Yeah,
you've been shot.
It's nothing.